Hello, babe. Washing machine or dishwasher?
Great freezer.
This is why we have a great machine.
Quite small. Yeah, it'll be a standard size. They don't just guess. They'll leave a gap which will fit a fridge freezer. It won't be the big wide one. It'll be the normal size.
Size is good here.
Yeah.
How do you know?
It'll be standard size.
Alright.
I like this.
I can't put a lot of things here. This not that.
Well, the easy clothes. Oh. Recycle bin.
Oh. Right. Look how it is here.
Low. But a lot of light into the kitchen.
Yeah.
Big old room. This is the fifth bedroom.
What is this? The stairs?
That's the stairs. That's much better. Look, all the phone and TV stuff hidden.
Yeah.
I can't believe the other house is just right next to the front door. It's ugly.
What are you hiding?
Yeah, but even when you hide it, so the box sticking out on the wall, that's in the cupboard. You don't even know it's there.
What is this?
Temperature for the house.
Can be maximum 30.
30? 30 is a hot English summer's day. Why do you want it hotter than that?
Right. Okay, look, please come.
That'll happen. Lawrence was saying that. It's the same with the Blore house. That'll just happen when it moves. You just need to touch it up.
They fix it?
That minor stuff, no, probably not. It's okay.
I can't put a little stop.
Well, we've got two bathrooms to fill up. Three, if you count the toilet. So all our stuff will be spread. This is
empty. There's nothing next to it.
Of course it's not, because it sticks out from the other house.
And the other house is about like this.
This is
study.
Bedroom 3. This is a similar size to bedroom 3 on Bloor. No?
Similar, but maybe this was a little bit bigger like that way. No?
I think this isn't, yeah, narrower, but a similar length and.
It was smaller window.
In Bloor?
Much smaller window. It's only one.
It's a bigger window, yeah, and only
it's
one.
It's very different, these two windows.
Perhaps it's different depending on what side of the house, because. On some sides, you have to have like a fire exit window.
Okay, what do you think? If it's fire, I will jump out.
No, if it's a fire, I'll jump out of this one.
I never will jump out from here. After I'm dying.
My garden's a much better size. So strange is the other.
Yeah, it was empty.
Yeah, so this is.
Why do you need this one?
I don't know. I'll ask Lawrence. I don't really.
Maybe
understand.
We can cut out.
No.
Alright, alright. I don't know why I need this.
No. Bedroom 2. Again, two big windows, and they're the same windows.
Yeah.
So I think it's just the rear of the house, which needs fire. A good view. At least you've got a decent washing line.
Yeah, what I always wanted.
Yeah, it's your dream, babe.
Yeah. Oh, man! Why is the swimming pool at the dog house?
This is the great big massive bedroom 4, aka the study. I'm not entirely sure you'd get a, you might get a single bed in here.
Just. Two.
Oh, yeah, definitely the slash study. Look, it's got two phone points.
What is doing that? What is that?
It's the phone. So if you did have this as a study, you've actually got phone sockets in your office. So if this was your office, you could have a phone.
But you need office?
No, if you have, I'm just saying, if this was your study and not a bedroom, you've got a phone point.
And that's good?
Well, yeah, because some people like phones in the office. I don't, I have a mobile phone. <That's cool. laughs> But I'm just saying, good thinking. Up to the third floor.
Here is more stairs. Oh no.
Out of focus, it's all blurry. It's all really blurry. Mm, yeah. Terrible. See, look. That's where the dotted line is.
Oh.
It's crazy.
This wall is not white, no?
No, it's cream. It's a plug socket. It's nice. Big bedroom. My wardrobe corner.
Yeah, there. In the bed.
Don't know, there's a TV point there.
But it's not a really small place for a TV.
Don't know, potentially, I don't know. That's what they call the dressing area. I don't really know why.
Oh, look. Yeah.
Got any more jobs?
Oh, sorry.
Okay, babe. A lot of shoes, where are you going to put all your clothes?
And I can put here like my baby mirror table. No, here. And I, this is where I never can go in.
Get inside.
I just don't even try.
Okay, well. That's a bit bad if you're going to buy a house and you're scared of the shower.
But babe, look inside.
Look, I'll get inside.
Fucking hell. I'm not feeling very small.
Okay, you just have the bath and I'll have the shower.
Mm-hmm.
Look, well, at the end of the day, we can always extend it and get the bigger one. You just have less room with the toilet.
Look at this, look at this.
Maybe you've got a coat and everything on. I hope that goes up higher.
Yeah, you can.
It is pretty damn small.
I don't remember, believe me.
No, I know, I can see it's small. Look at that. It's a bit hard to tell, actually.
Mate.
I've just gone out there.